Gary Cornish, Eddie described him as your first live opponent. Do you agree with that?
Yeah, I think he's my first. No, I had Emmanuel Lee, who was undefeated as well. My second undefeated fighter. We've obviously a better record, 21-0. Never been beaten as an amateur. I feel he's live, he's game, and he's got a title on the line, so why wouldn't he be hungry?
And it's a title, like you mentioned, that Lennox Lewis won. Yeah. Is that something that inspired you?
Oh, 100%. And I remember when we turned pro, we always said we want to do the Commonwealth, British, European, and so on. So now I've got a chance to make that a reality. So 100%, I'm looking forward to following in the footsteps of Lennox and so on. History has been written already, so you can kind of see the path I'm going down. So if I can do what he's done, I'm on to a good thing.
You got a great reception in Scotland when you boxed up there. Are you hoping that you might have a few more fans than Gary Cornish has in Scotland, actually?
I don't think I will, but I think I could hopefully nick one or two. You know, the Scottish fans, you know, they look after their own for sure. And the reception they gave me shocked me. But, you know, I'm just a normal geezer. They're one of me, I'm one of them. They just want to see a good fight. They've got two heavyweight geezers that are coming together undefeated. What more can they ask for the Commonwealth title? So I think they're going to be supporting us both, realistically.
See much of Gary Cornish?
Yeah, I've been watching a little bit of him on YouTube. Obviously now the fight's confirmed and I'm going to be boxing him. I think it gives me more of a reason to watch Gary Cornish. So yeah, I'll be watching him a lot over the next 7 or so weeks.